Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys so much for clicking into this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Given Stuurman, who is popularly known as Kgosi on ETV Scandal, has allegedly threatened to kill his baby mama and then take his own life. The actor has been accused of smoking dagga and becomes violent when he's high on substances. Now, according to Sunday World, Kgosi tried to hit his baby mama with a phone, missed and hit the wall, which led to a scene of a phone breaking. He then refused to give her money to repair the phone when she went to his home. He tried to hit me with a phone, missed and hit the wall, which led to the screen of the phone cracking. When I asked for my daughter's clothes and toys so I could leave the house, he told me I should leave and come back alone so he could kill me, the order read. I have been held aggressively and pushed around most of the time when we were at his place of residence. She said after leaving the house, Stuurman sent her a WhatsApp message in which he threatens to kill her again. The message, whose copy she attached to the order, reads in part, "I'm literally going to kill you and anyone who protects you, whether your dad or your uncle." Given's baby mama was convinced that he would kill her. Now, she also revealed that he always says that if he cannot take care of his daughter, then no one should be allowed to do so. He would rather kill himself, my daughter, and I. Sunday World confirmed that the woman obtained the order, noting she was trying to serve it to him. On several occasions, I went to his house with the police to serve it to him, but his mother always said that he was not home to sign it. She also added that she had approached the same court to file for maintenance, but was told to return the end of the month because the system was down. Well, we wish Given and his baby mama could sort out their differences. Now, please do let me know what you think about this in the comment section down below. And that is it for this video. Catch you guys next time. Bye!